There is a house in New Orleans. They call the rising sun, and it's been the ruin of many a poor boy. And God, I know. She saw my new blue jeans. Well, my father was a gambling man. Well, down in New Orleans, our mother will tell your children not to do.
Yo, dude, what I love about this show, what I love, guys, where we are right now is every week somebody's been coming out slaying it like they really want to win this. The award tonight for the best performance of the night goes to Haley. Yo, dog, you've grown by leaps and bounds on this show. I'm remembering when you just started with us. You're like, dude, you've blossomed. You're so good now. That was amazing.
Thank you.
Stevie.
Sweet and sour, raspy. I can really relate to that. And that really sells a song. And I think you sold everybody tonight.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if you came out a little angry at us from before. Whatever that little emotion was in the beginning, like, I don't care, I'm gonna sing my butt off right now. That song has never been sang like that before. Ooh. Great job.
Andy Reinhardt took that criticism, that tough moment at the beginning of the show, and came back with incredible focus. How do you feel?
Good. I feel good. I feel relieved now.
She's so laid back, right? If you like Haley, it's 1-866-805 or 10. 1-866-436-5705 or 10. If you have AT&T, you can text the word vote to 5705 from your wireless phone, or you can vote online at AmericanIdol.com soon, almost at the end of the show. Well done.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Haley. Let's take a look at the numbers one more time. How do you vote?